Hey there, space explorers. I'm Pars, and this is my robot buddy Nova. Ready for our hottest adventure yet?
Affirmative, Pars. Venus awaits us with its scorching 475 degrees Celsius average surface temperature.
Whoa, that's hot. Good thing we've got our special heat-resistant suits, right, Nova?
Indeed, our protective gear will shield us from the extreme conditions, including the sulfuric acid clouds.
Sulfuric acid clouds? Yikes. That sounds dangerous.
Correct, Pars. The atmosphere of Venus is primarily composed of carbon dioxide, creating an intense greenhouse effect.
So that's why it's so hot. Hey, look, we're approaching Venus now. It's so bright.
Correct observation, Pars. Venus is often called the evening star or morning star due to its brightness.
Wow, it's like Earth's evil twin. Same size, but so different.
Accurate analogy, Pars. Despite similarities in size and mass, Venus's conditions are vastly different from Earth's.
Look at those massive volcanoes and lava plains. It's like a giant pizza oven down there.
Your culinary comparison is apt. Venus's surface is indeed covered with vast lava plains and active volcanoes.
I can't even see the surface clearly. What's with all this thick fog?
That's not fog, Pars. It's Venus's dense atmosphere, which makes direct observation of its surface impossible from space.
No wonder Venus has been such a mystery. Hey, Nova, is it just me, or is everything moving backwards here?
Your perception is correct. Venus is the only planet in our solar system that rotates clockwise.
That's wild. And how long is a day here?
Interestingly, a Venusian day is longer than its year. It takes 243 Earth days for Venus to rotate once on its axis.
Whoa! That eruption is massive. I've never seen anything like it.
This showcases Venus's dynamic geology. The planet is in a constant state of volcanic activity.
It's amazing how much we've learned about Venus. What else can you tell me, Nova?
Did you know that the atmospheric pressure on Venus's surface is 90 times greater than Earth's at sea level?
Wow, that's intense. No wonder we need these special suits.
Indeed, without them, we'd be crushed and burned simultaneously.
Yikes. Venus is beautiful, but scary. I think I prefer Earth's comfortable conditions.
A wise preference, Pars. Earth's habitable conditions are quite rare in our solar system.
This has been one hot adventure. What do you say we cool off on our next mission, Nova?
Agreed, Pars. Perhaps we should explore one of the outer, colder planets next time.
Join us next time, space explorers, for another cosmic adventure.